So for our new film project, G for Grit, we needed a Polaroid photo. And as we didn't have a Polaroid camera with us, well, I thought, let's try painting it. So here's a painting of a dark Parley G that was used as a prop in the film. If you haven't watched it yet, go to the link in my bio